pancit bihon with beef. Ayan po. At gumawa din ako ng mechadong baka. Beef mechado. Ayan po. On process ko. Para po sa aming hapunan.
Camera is running. Okay, ready? Okay, you're ready. Okay, Mateo. Come on.
Let's see. Looks yummy. Let's go get you some beef.
If you go on offline on here.
Offline what?
It's
hot. See, it says the word. Or you see that suitcase. Press off.
Hello everyone. Beef mechado. Nagumawa ako ng ano, mechadong beef, no? Sa hapunan namin. Alright, here.
Yummy. Hot.
What do you think?
Hot and fresh.
You like it?
Is it good? Yummy?
It's good?
Yeah.
It's a beef.
I saw you had steak. You chop it up from steak.
Yeah, it's right here.
Here's some noodles.
Good.
Yeah, I put you some noodles. Noodles thing here.
Steak out the noodles.
Mm-hmm.
We need noodles. Here we go.
Get it noodles, son. Get hello, guys. Kain tayo, guys. Dinner namin, guys. Dinner.
Hello.
Say hi, hello, team. To everybody. Matthew.
Hello, everybody.
Say hello to our friends down there. A lot.
Hi.
Say hello. I love you.
I love you.
But it's morning in the Philippines.
Yeah, but don't say morning to America because America is at nighttime.
I know, but I said only good morning, Philippines. You love it? Ayan, mga mami, first time kong gumawa ng mechado, mga mami, kasi nga, dahil nga, we're not, you know, ano pa kami, on process pa kami sa aming, ano, sa aming ubo. So, nag-craving ako, mga kamami, yung tiyan ko ba, parang gusto talagang kumain ng, actually, gusto kong kainin, mga kamami, yung pagkain natin sa probinsya. So, parang pair sa lahat, so, ito na lang niluto ko. Ayan. So, ayun mga kamami, di. Ito nga, nagluto nga talaga ako. Mechado mga kamami, first time ko, nagluto ng mechado mga kamami ng, ano, ganito. Okay, team, give me some.
Mechado.
Ito po mga kamami, luto ng nanay ninyo. Mechadong beef.
Very yummy with the rice.
Masarap siya mga kamami.
I know the noodles are steak. Ah, vegetables are my steak. I don't like that.
So take it off.
Take it off.
Is this leftover steak?
Yes, yeah. Nagtatanong yung anak ko yung steak leftover ba daw? Yes. Kasi mga kamami, may pag may leftover kami kamami, tapos halimbawa yung baka, nagluluto ako ng gulay, hinahalo ko para hindi masayang. Kailangan nating ano, kailangan tayong matutong tawag doon yung paano magtipid. Ay, hindi masayang. Oh, Mateo, pay attention.
Bye.
Ayan po. Sarap mga kamami. Gusto kong magkamay. Magkamay ako.
Very good with the rice. Yummy.
You like it?
Yeah, it's good. But take a bite of that one.
Gusto ng asawa ko mga kamami kasi malambot. Kinalambot ko talaga mga kamami. Anong oras ko pa ito sinalang?
The yummy flavor.
Ross.
Yeah. Cook with love.
Mm-hmm. Love you, dear. Thank you. Thank mommy for cooking.
I love you too.
Thank you.
Thank you, mommy.
Kanya niya sila mag-appreciate.
Look what I'm drawing. Look what cake I'm drawing. What kind?
Chocolate?
Blueberry.
Pati yung kamay ko mga apa. Pati yung anak ko mga kamami, kamayin ko na lang eh.
Fruit cake.
Okay. Bye.
Yun, ganun.
And some grapes.
Ang sarap ng pansit mga kamami. Na ano ko kasi na craving ako ng pansit. Hindi ko na nilagyan yung hipon. Kasi ano parang hindi masayang yung mga kamami, hindi masayang yung beef by yung tita.
They're spelling.
Like this?
No, you probably take a You're supposed to draw the word.
Then you get the yellow one?
Yeah. Put C, A.
Hello everyone! Kamusta po kayo? Kamami, nakalimutan ako.
What's the next one? Oh, okay.
And then, can you draw a truck?
Mas masarap ang kain mga kamami pag may kasamang tuyo. Ayan.
Dried fish.
Dried fish. Do you want dried fish, dear?
I'll save that for you.
Scribble, scrabble, scribble, scrabble.
Thank you po sa inyong lahat mga kamami. Salamat po. Bait-bait niyo.
We're pulling my truck and even everywhere.
Uy.
Everywhere.
It's so nice.
There's everywhere.
Ang lambot ng karne mga kamami. Uy.
Real scramble.
Ganyan ang mga Amerikanong ano, mababait, no? Kumakain yan sila ng nahawa sila sa pilsa. Pasensya na kayo mga kamami kasi masarap talaga makapatong. Tayo-tayo lang naman ito kaing bahay mga kamami ba? Nahawa yan sila sa asawa. Kumakain rin yan ng pilsa.
Matthew.
What did I told you?
Just
I told you, you need to be careful, okay?
What?
Okay, that's it. That's all
I'm here, here. You like it? Don't play that one, don't play. Say hello to everybody.
Hello.
You have a lot of friends down there.
Look. Plus this, or these.
Okay, later on that one, later on. Later on that one, son. Like, still drawing, he's still drawing mga kamami. Ganyan yan siya.
I cannot help it.
Alam niya yung flag, na, flag natin. Mm. Yeah. So like, you like Machado?
Yes, good.
Yeah. First time niya nakakain ng Machado, mga kamami. First time
first
ko
nagluto. First time you made it?
Huh?
The first time you made it?
Yeah. Wait. No, you cannot do it. That one down here, Mateo.
Wait. First I make free cake and then just go over it. How come you got?
Kain tayo mga ka-friendship, mga kamami, kain tayo. Ang gipang hubak. On process pa mga kami mga kamami, hindi pa fully ano, fully talaga na wala yung ubo namin. Nakalimutan ko din my camera. I mean, I forgot we have a more camera down here. What is that, Mateo?
Just fun looking.
Okay, and then chew it.
Draw something else.
Okay na ba dyan sa Pilipinas, mga kamami? Yung kapatid ko, hindi ko pa rin makontak. Wala sa gurus lang kuryente. Yung mga kaibigan ko, nag-alala na dito kasi yung pamilya nila sa Cebu. Hindi pa rin makontak hanggang ngayon.
Here comes your first Philippine flag.
Nakita ko mga kamami sa ano. Mga kamami, nakita ko sa online mga kamami. Grabing damage mga kamami, no? Sa ano? Sa, mayun, sa buik-bik. Buhol.
Like that?
Yes.
Ganon din dito mga kamami nung nakaraan. What is that, Tim? Last week, Tim? They have a tornado in where? Where is that the tornado last
in
week?
In Kentucky and some other states. But mostly
how many people died?
A lot of damage in Kentucky. There's like up to 70-something people now.
I only made the first one.
Say mga kamami, ito na yung first Philippines flag.
I know it's kind of different.
Ang bilis niyang magawa mga kamami, oh.
Hello.
Ganyan yung anak ko. Marami siyang alam, mga mami. Hindi ko alam. Promise talaga, hindi ko alam. What is that, Tim?
Hmm?
I heard something.
I was almost done.
The stove? What is that? Can you remove that one? Maybe it's still hot, that.
The hot on the pan?
Yeah. Can you remove?
Yeah.
Put it down there, yonder.
Peek-a-boo.
I think this one down here, right there. And push it down there. Alright then, thank you.
You're welcome, dear.
What? I got scissors.
Oi.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Okay,
rock,
just chew it, chew it, chew, chew. Bakasyon na ni Mateo, mga kamami. Araw-araw na si Mateo nandito.
How you like the beef?
I like it. It's very tender.
Mm-hmm.
I caught you.
Nag-craving talaga ako, mga kamami. Yung alam yung mga kamami, yung galing kanilagnat, tapos yung may lasa, yung dila natin, na parang gusto mo, nagugutom ka, na gusto mong kumain, na hindi mo alam ang gusto mong kainin, na kagabi kumain na kami sa restaurant, pero I'm not satisfied, mga kamami. Ibang klase ako, mga kamami. Hindi nga maganda yung pakiramdam, no? Pero ang isip, puro pagkain pa rin. You want some noodles?
I'm full.
You're full?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you sure? Sure.
Yes.
How many percent?
100,000.
Oh. Okay.
But I can't.
But you can't what?
Look at you.
What?
There's something really spicy.
Ah.
You about to pay
That's
for
me.
It?
I'm spicy. I'm spicy and rah!
Spicy?
Nom.
What's that?
Dried
fish.
Fish, do you like fish?
Vegetable on my nose.
Are you done, Tim? You want some more, right?
No.
You want some more food, Tim? You want some more food?
Maybe some noodle.
Okay.
Noodles and beef.
Tingnan nyo, mga kamami. Gusto nila yung noodles natin.
Well,
yung kapatid ni Tim, salang naman yung kapatid ni Tim. Mami, dalawa lang sila.
That means nothing
Mateo,
in America.
Okay. Ano, nung punta dito noon, dito niya natikman yung ano, mga kamami, yung noodles natin, yung pansit ba na, yung kanton, bihon at sutanghon paghaluin. Pero maraming sahog ang ginawa ko, maraming sahog at saka may gulay siya, maraming hipon at saka manok. Nagpunta dito, mga kamami, Diyos ko po, na tiningnan ko talaga siya, mga kamami, first time niya nakakain. Pabalik-balik talaga siya sa ano, sa dito sa kusina, kasi nga gusto niya yung noodles at saka yung gambas natin. O, diba? So, proud din tayo, magkukuha na lang yung pagkain natin, diba? Ako, proud ako. Tapos minsan, nagre-request na sa akin, Jenny, gusto ko yung ano, yung noodles nga natin. Pero gusto talaga ng mga puti. Alam yung mga kamami, lalo na yung mga, ano, mga Black American, mga kamami, no? Gustong-gusto talaga nila, kasi yung co-worker ko noon. Sabi lang sa ano, Jenny, nag-craving ako ng ano, ng noodles, yung noodles natin daw. Yan gagawin ko, gagawa ako, mga kamami, dadalhin ko doon sa ano, sa trabaho, libre. Tapos niluluto ko sila na ano, yung chicken curry, ang ginamit ko. Mateo, stop it. Yung ginamit ko yung ano, yung wings. Ang wings, mga kamami, masarap siya gamitin sa chicken curry. Kaso lang, may ano kasi, mga kamami, yung may fat ba? Yung daming fat doon sa skin. Kaya ngayon, mga kamami, kung kami lang kakain, ang ginagamit ko, chicken tender. Puro laman. Parang wala siyang fat, mga kamami. Parang uminit yung tainga ko sa ulam ko, mga kamami. Ito, mga kamami, ako taga-ubos ng kanin ng anak ko. How's your mom and dad?
Huh?
They're doing good.
They're okay?
Yeah, everybody's okay. They just call check and make on tomorrow. So you have to come at, you know, 11:30.
You call them or they call you?
Mama called. He called to see how we were doing and make sure we felt like we could go tomorrow. So yeah, I think we're going to go tomorrow.
Where do you want to eat?
Let's say wherever we want to go is fine with them, but where you want to go, you can pick it.
It doesn't matter with
good.
Me.
Red
like lobster!
I like Texas Red Lobster.
Yeah.
But Nana want to add Red Lobster.
I think she likes Red Lobster. I think they can find something to eat there too, I think.
I think they have a lot down there to eat. Mm-hmm. Because your dad, he don't eat seafoods.
Right? He eats the flounder.
Oh, they got nice fish down there?
Yeah, he can eat the flounder.
What else down there?
He got hamburgers and stuff too, he'll eat.
Oh! That chicken hamburger that you ate last night, I mean that is the Copper River.
That's Copper River.
Yeah. Mga kamami, kakain kasi kami bukas ng tanghalian sa restaurant. Ngayon, matuloy naman kamami, no? Dapat last Saturday. Matuloy na i-treat namin yung, ano ba, yung parents niya ng tanghalian, mga kamami, no? Tapos, pinapili namin kung saan lang gusto kumain. Ang tatay kasi nito yung mga kamami, mataga, ano yan, kihikan sa pagkain. Hindi yan kumakain ng seafood, yung ano, mga hipon, na ganyan. Hindi yan kakain. Yung steak na mga kamami, yung steak na yung katulad ng parati kung kumakain yan noon, pero ang gusto niya, yung ano, yung burger steak. I'm talking about your dad that he don't eat a seafood like lobster or shrimps, you know.
He only like flounder.
Just speaking. Meron talagang ganyang tao mga kamami. Ako hindi ako picky mga kamami.
Yeah, he like ham.
Nilalapaan ko lahat mga kamami, ha?
He like ham.
Ham?
Yeah.
That ham down there?
Oh, no, man. He likes to eat ham. Something like that. Now
mga kamami, busog na ako. Ay, gabi. Marami pa kaming ano. Leftover, mga kamami.
Yeah, we got plenty of leftover to eat.
This is breakfast, okay, lunch.
Yeah, I can bring that one.
I mean, lunch pala bukas. Doon kami sa labas mag-lunch.
For lunch.
Masarap
for
mga lunch. Kamami, Michado. Masarap pala. Basta nag-craving lang talaga ako mga kamami. Uy, yung bag... Gusto ko sana magluto kaya na ng tinulang manok. Habi ko wag na lang. Next time na lang. Pero yung ano ko, yung pansit ko, yung instead, nilagay ko dun sa manok, yung pichay, nilagay, in-slice ko ng ano, nilagay ko sa pansit. Basta lang, may gulay. Yan. It's good?
Yeah, I like it.
So gusto nila yung ano, nagustuhan niya. Yung Michado. Kaya yung pansit. Kumakain talaga to siya ng pansit.
It's good with rice or with the pancit.
Pancake?
Pansit.
Pansit.
No, the noodle.
Pansit. Yan sa fruit?
Yeah, maybe one piece of cantaloupe.
One piece of cantaloupe? No, you're the one to peel it.
Yeah, give me a knife, I'll peel it.
You know already, I don't know how to peel it.
Yeah, I can peel it.
Oh no, this one is like...
Is it soft?
It's soft?
Yeah, that one's right. It's a little bit too, almost overripe.
In here. Matthew, get out there.
This is the man.
Okay, the other way, Matthew.
Since he stole the fork and
steak.
Matthew, as you get out there.
Yeah, before you fall. Hey, could I have some more water while you're out? Thank you.
Thank you,
dear.
Welcome.
Can't
say
to America,
what's all up, bro? Now, mga kamami, it's dessert time. Yeah. Cantaloupe, ito mga kamami, cantaloupe.
Parang kiwi.
Ganito ang ano namin dito, mga kamami, yung dessert namin, prutas.
So you cut the ends off.
Then you peel it. the
Is that sweet already?
Mm, it should be. It's like it's right, so it should be sweet.
Grabe mga kamami, no? Ang prutas din mga kamami, arang mahala. Bumili kami nito kanina. Maliit lang naman siya. It's like how much, Tim? Almost $5? Or $5?
For the pack?
Na cantaloupe.
Oh, it was four something.
So almost $5 mga kamami. Tapos, hindi pa naman masyadong matamis talaga. Winter na kasi mga kamami, kaya ganun.
Slice of kiwi. Mmm.
It's sweet?
Mm, yeah. It's good.
Did you say
kiwi? Kind of looks like a cucumber.
It looks like. Mm-hmm.
It's got a lot of seeds in the middle.